is to keep a little skirt for somebody to draw. One size is a skirt, a 2T. So that skirt and this sweatshirt. I'm going to photograph those at some point. Bigger pieces in these when I ship them. I typically hang bigger pieces, but I have like prom dresses and stuff. Hey Ty, I have not talked to you in forever. Business is going to, well, it's starting to pick back up because I'm starting to be more active, but like I was saying, the past couple months, for the last 6 months, I have not mentally been here, and that's sad because I opened this warehouse in June, and then I had a bunch of traumatic events happen in July, so now I'm picking up the pieces. I've been in therapy, thank goodness. I recommend therapy for everybody, but I'm picking up the pieces. And I'm starting to feel more like myself again. So I am getting back business wise. These are shoes that I'm selling that I brought. These are actually samples I brought from a company. And I'm selling the samples because I did not necessarily like the quality for my business, so I'm just gonna go ahead and sell the samples, get rid of them, cut ties with that company, because they're trying to scam me, y'all. That's a whole different story. If y'all want to do story time, let me know. Ain't these shoes cute though? These little green shoes, look at them. So they ain't send me no shoe boxes, y'all. They just basically threw the shoes all together in a box. And then I had ordered shoe boxes. Y'all, why Uline? I don't know if it was Uline or if it was UPS. Somebody lost my shoe boxes. So that was a whole fiasco. But Uline actually reimbursed me. Thank goodness. This is another bag. These bad boys in here. I didn't even show y'all the pink one. I just stuck them in here. Here's the other one. Very cute shoes. Very, very cute. But, like I said, the company plus the quality that I was expecting for the price wasn't at all what I today. about to hit the bone. I need help. I need an assistant. Does not help. So I'm trying to get it together.